John Paul Jones was a little boy, he pointed to the sea. Said, when I get to be a man, a fighting man I'll be. I'll leave my mark on the ocean and my name in history. When John Paul was a member of the British Admiralty, he killed a sailor on his ship, which was a crime, you see. He changed his name to J.P. Jones and came to America. He fought in the rain and he fought in the sun and he fought in the moonlight too. He fought with his knife and he fought with his gun and he fought till his blood ran blue. But John Paul Jones was a fighting man, a fighting man was he. He sailed to the east and he sailed to the west and he helped set America free. John Paul was a captain in the U.S. Naval Band, a fighting for the glory and the freedom of our land. He made those British captains wish that they were on dry land. He sent their mighty vessels to the bottom of the sea. He took their bags of treasure and he sank their chest of tea. He gave his blood for all free men and his life for liberty. He fought in the rain and he fought in the sun and he fought in the moonlight too. He fought with his knife and he fought with his gun and he fought till his blood ran blue. John Paul Jones was a fighting man was he. He sailed to the east and he sailed to the west and he helped set America free. Set America.